Thank you. want. Okay, I'm up. I'm up. What is it? Oh my God. Babe. You should definitely look in the mirror. No, for real, you need to look at yourself in the mirror. No, for real, babe, go look at the mirror. No, I'm not joking around. You gotta look at yourself. I know you're handsome. I know you're cute. I know you're my boyfriend. But seriously, you need to look in the mirror. You know what? Come with me. Yes, we're going in the bathroom. I don't care. We're going. Now you know. Babe, relax. Relax. Take a deep breath. Just breathe in and breathe out. There you go. Okay. Now, babe, I know you're freaking out. I don't know what happened. You must have gotten drunk. Maybe you were hanging out with your friends. Maybe you were. Because I keep telling you that you always end up drinking and then you get drunk and then something happens to you. You're a girl. You became a girl, babe. Well, I mean, it's hot, even though it's really sexy, even though you're really, really hot and it's like really, really like... You know what I mean? Anyways, I'm not trying to like be flirting with you, but like I said, you're a girl. I don't know what the hell happened to you, but it's got to do with something that you must have drank, or somebody must have gave you a drink in the party that you went. Babe, look. You're a girl. If my parents sees me that I'm dating a girl, they're gonna think that I like girls and guys. Well, it is hot, even though I can, you know, put that sex toy inside your, not your butt, but you know, somewhere right there. But it's kind of hot right there, you know what I mean? Anyways, you're trying to make me flirt with you and stop it. Anyways, here, have some chocolate. You're gonna be okay. I'm gonna do your makeup. You know what? You should do your own makeup because literally you're a girl and you're not a guy anymore. You know what? You know what? It's got to do with something. I remember I read a book about this, that a guy becomes a girl and literally something happens to him. Literally, you must have kissed somebody, or you must have let somebody make you become a girl so he or she can, you know what, to you. It's got to do with that bully. Maybe it's him. Oh, he's gonna be so in trouble. Babe. Look, you know what? Let's just do your makeup. Let's do your makeup. You can eat your chocolate when we're done. Yes, when we're done. Hold on. Come on, let's go. Yes, we're going. I did your makeup. Okay. You know what? You know what? I'm gonna text the teacher when we go to the store. We're going to the store now. Yes, we need to buy you some clothes. Oh my god, I don't give a damn. You're gonna be fine. Let's just go to the store. Yes, come on, let's go. I'll text the teacher, don't worry. Yes, come on.